Arthur, een maatschappij soos Bayer kan natuurlijk enige plek ter wereld een ontwikkelings- en navorsingsfaciliteit of aanleg opzet. Hoe kom jij in Zuid-Afrika zo'n aanleg oprig?
Yeah, that's a good question, Gerrit. So it's really important to have a facility here in South Africa. Although Bayer is a global company, we've got breeding facilities all over the world. But the South African business is really important to us. We've got unique challenges here in South Africa that the farmers face. So it's important that we have breeders based in South Africa that develop specific products for our farmers in South Africa.
As ons kyk na ontwikkeling van nuwe produkte, nuwe basters, wat se voordeel hou dit vir die plaaslike boer in?
It's really important to continually develop new hybrids so that the farmer has the right tools to make a success of his farming operation. And by the right tools, I mean the best performing hybrids. So the breeders need to develop these best performing hybrids so that the farmer has access to them in terms of higher yielding products, the best biotechnology that's incorporated into these products, but also tolerance to various diseases that might be an issue for the farmer.
Als we kijken naar jullie proefplaats hier op Petit, wat zijn unieke karaktereigenschappen of dalk basters is al hier ontwikkeld wat mensen niet zomaar ergens anders zal krijgen?
Now this farm has been here for around 40 years, so it's been many years of breeding that has happened on this specific farm of hybrids specifically for South Africa. Both yellow hybrids and white hybrids, biotechnology hybrids have also been developed here. So it really is important to get this top performing products developed at this farm. There's also a pathology effort on this facility where we really focus on developing good tolerance to the diseases that the farmer has in his various areas of production. So with all this combined effort, we are managing to produce really good hybrids for South African conditions.
Dankie, Arthur.